Daddy, let's move. Daddy, just drive off like that. Daddy, just drive off like that.
Yucky. I'm here and over here. Come on, dear. Come on, look by.
Who will I manage by? Yes, this is the manager of Whiskey for so many years, just celebrating and also being thankful to Whiskey. Yes, Whiskey actually appreciated him for just being a good manager and all the work he has done so far. And this is him celebrating. And I am also saying thank you to Whiskey because not everybody could do all these things. And it seems it's just season of all these musicians appreciating all their managers, because from what else I am seeing, you know, it be like say another musician don't appreciate in manager. Fino actually had a wedding a few days ago. So while they at the wedding, Fino walked in and was like, I have a wonderful surprise for you. And that was how Eluka followed Fino outside, and Fino presented this SUV Lexus Jeep. And I heard that it cost over 20 something million for Fino to buy it for Eluka. And you can see that Eluka is absolutely happy. See the way he climbed the car and was celebrating and enjoying, because aside the money that he has been earned from managing Fino, Fino did this thing out of his own goodwill and also to show appreciation for what Eluka has been doing for Fino all these years. You see why I got the talk, say in case any musician need anybody who want manager more, make I come and manage you, but we have to sign a contract, say you go buy a car for me. People say that the car come make me got the request, say make I manage musician. And yes, this Christmas is just a season for giving, 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 giving. And I got the ask, when will Obole Yankee, of course, a big Kubana, the Battle Zora, one of Obana Anambra State, will stop giving? This man kept giving and giving and giving, because it never till when he Kukuma presents 1 million naira and award to every staff of Kubana who has worked with him for over 10 years. As that one is not enough, now he is celebrating Christmas with all his staff.
Thank you. I never miss out.
Yes, did you see the size of bag of rice that he presented to every single staff of Cubana Group? You go feed Duam, if you calculate the money. And when you see him prospering and just getting richer and richer and richer, you should know the secret of all this thing is giving. And I didn't even know that he has also a talent of how to blow flute in our tribe. Of course, so see the way God, they blow the flute. And yes, I started blowing more, but I know get flutes to blow. And more excitement from this yellow tide season.
Now we there here. Biggest boss. Whatever I try to ask my brother Instagram, I go to
post. I don't know you. Oh, why? He choke.
And today's celebrity news update is centered on musicians that choose to appreciate their managers by buying them a brand new whip, and also Oboleye Akinde Obatozora, one of Oba in Anambra State, appreciating all his staffers. And I believe that you were all absolutely entertained. And for more entertainment on my beautiful channel, kindly please promote and publicize my channel by clicking on the red icon down below to subscribe to my channel, and do not fail to turn on the notification bell that is right beside the subscribe button to always notify you once I upload a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and just celebrate and appreciate Fino and Whiskey for what they did for their managers, and also say thank you to Obi Cubana, because it's not easy. So if you want to gain a bag of rice at the end of the year, why not apply to work with Cubana Group? That's on a lighter note, and see you guys in any entertainment that has to do with your favorite celebrities. And until then, it is bye for now, and still compliments of the season, and happy 2022 in advance.